Our winners are 97.5 Pele and 102.5 Matt Rock.
Matt Rock, Gala 2-5, is Texoma's number one classic rock station. From Led Zeppelin and the Beatles to Metallica and Pearl Jam, Matt Rock plays rock hits from the 60s to the 90s. They're the official radio home of Sherman Bearcat football.
And that means first place is 93.1 KMKT.
KMKT first went on the air in 1997. Listeners can hear a mix of 90s, 2000s, and today's country music. Katie Country visits Colorado's KMT from the Missouri, Kansas, Texas Railroad, the Katie Railroad.
For best radio personality, our winners are Jackie Van Zandt at Hot 107.3.
Jackie Van Zandt is a native of Sherman and got a jump start in the entertainment business with his memorable Coca-Cola commercial co-starring Troy Aikman. In 2004, he landed his own radio show here in Sherman, and he has been polluting the local airwaves ever since.
Big David Matt Rock.
Woo! Dave is celebrating his 35th year being on Texoma Radios. Dave served as news director for KLAKB and KATY Country.
Go Dave!
Show on KTRS in Airport, and now works up in Texoma on Matt Rock 102.5. Enough to spend his entire radio career in Texoma. Zach barely graduated from Alice High School. Texoma is home.